In this frame, you can see several microorganisms. You can see oval rotifer, several rod-shaped bacteria and spherical bacteria. And at the center, you can see a moving amoeba, which is constantly changing its shape by protruding its false foot known as pseudopodia. There are some other protozoans also in this frame. You can see the nucleus and the nucleolus of the amoeba, which is at the center. Now we can have a zoom version of the same amoeba. You can see at the center it has now taken a triangular shape and constantly changing its shape. You can see the nucleus at the center and some vacuoles also. It is putting out its pseudopodia, which helps in its locomotion. There are other species of microbes also you can see in this frame very clearly from rod-shaped bacteria to multicellular.